lush green atmosphere, fresh surroundings and wild creatures. Yes, the way is green. And we are here at Mahendra Chaudhary Zoological Park, Chhatbir. The idea of having a modern zoological park in Punjab and establishing it near the capital city Chandigarh was conceived in 1974 by Shri Mahendra Chaudhary, the Honorable Governor of that time of Punjab. The dream came true in January 1974 with the establishment of the Zoological Park at Chhatbir Protected Forest. The Zoological Park was opened to public on 13th April 1977. And was named as Mahendra Chaudhary Zoological Park. It is the biggest zoological park in northwestern India. The zoological park is located at village Chhatbir, about 19 kilometers away from Chandigarh and 23 kilometers from Rajpura on Chandigarh-Patiala Highway. The buses are available from Chandigarh and Rajpura to the Zoological Park. The nearest railway station and airport are at Chandigarh. Conservation of endangered and rare species through breeding under captive conditions is supported by this park. It aims to educate, motivate, and create awareness in the society about the need for conserving wildlife, biodiversity, and natural resources.
Hey, my name is Tommy Anderson. I'm from Denmark. I'm here on visiting on Bindra's farm here, and he told us that you have a zoo here, and I would be very pleased to see it. I see very different kind of animals, but I've only seen, I think, half of the park, so it might be better the other half. So that's my opinion at the time right now.
The zoo has about 950 animals and birds belonging to about 85 different species housed in about 100 animal houses. Most of the zoo animals are either acquired from other zoos or are born here. The animals are kept in open enclosures so that their behavioral and physical needs can be met with their natural habitat. Lion Safari gives a thrilling experience to the visitors where the kings of jungle roam freely. The Lion Safari is spread over an area of 8 hectares of natural forest having lion houses on the edge. A large number of peacocks also roam freely inside the lion safari, which serves as an additional attraction to the visitors.
Well, it's a great experience to be here. We have seen tigers there, elephant, leopard. We have seen lions in the lion safari. And the environment is so very fresh. We are feeling so fresh. We have come from Delhi. Me, my daughter. Baby, come here. My daughter and my husband, we have come from Delhi. And it's a great pleasure to be here. And we are going ahead to see some more birds and snakes. It's a really, really great pleasure to be here.
One can see the park by riding a bicycle, scooter, car, or in a mini bus. First aid kit is available at the main gate and at Zoo Hospital.
यहाँ के लॉन्स वगैरह बहुत अच्छे हैं. मुझे लगता है कि सब भी पटियाला वालों को या बाहर से कोई भी टूरिस्ट आता है तो उनको सबको आना चाहिए यहाँ पे.
The zoo authority is playing its part to conserve the creatures of nature and to develop a sense of awareness among citizens towards the diminishing significance of wildlife. Such parks should be encouraged by the government of India to fulfill the need of nature and its surroundings. If you like an adventurous outing and a calm atmosphere with some beautiful creations of nature, Mahendra Chaudhary Zoological Park is the right place for you.